Well, I never have time for TV, for anything, because I, in America, I'm so busy and always running, and I never have time to sit and watch something. I'm always behind, like, 3 years. But Yevgeny Nedvedeva, the Russian world champion, she started to do Twitter about the Yuri Olympics, so I thought it was very interesting. And then one character had the rose crown, so I said, okay, Johnny, you need to watch. And now I love it. It's such a good show, and there's so much good things from the figure skating world in the show that you wouldn't, if you're just a casual fan, you wouldn't know. But for us, the skaters, you see one storyline and you can see something from your life or your friend's life. It's very interesting. Oh, for sure. So, Yuri, the main character, he is 23 years old and he changes the coach to a new Russian guy. And he falls in love with his coach, but I do think so. Yeah, with Victor. So he falls in love with Victor and he competes in the Cup of China and Russia. And when I was 23, I changed the coach to Belina Zbyevskaya, a Russian lady. I didn't fall in love with her though. And competed in the Cup of China and Cup of Russia. So there are for sure similarities that I see in the show with my career. Yeah, I have to keep watching Yuri on Ice because there's so many details. They did a wonderful job in the production to make so many details, and I can't smile because they'll have a scene where they're in a hotel in Russia and it looks the same as the hotel that the competition always stays. So it's happy memories and it's a fun new story. At the beginning, many people on Twitter were saying hashtag Yuri on Ice at Johnny G Weir. I think there's something similar, or I never realized what was happening because I'm not a big comic or anime follower. I never watched one of the shows, but I think the art form is very beautiful. But I never thought about it, and I didn't realize how many comics and anime. How many people love these things. And now it's a whole new world for me to see on Weibo and Twitter.